Hi everyone, this is Aki with a quick video showing you how to format and enter tables into Divi. So I have this table in Excel, some data on different planets, and if you copy it, you can put it directly in Divi, but you kind of limited how you will be able to format it. So what I like to do first, I love going to this website, I'll put it in the notes, tabelizerjournalistopia.com. And basically I enter the table, I paste the table right here, and here you have some option. You can either have no CSS and then just do the CSS on the Divi side, or you can just put some CSS here. Let's just say I'm going to change some colors here. I like this color. Let me copy this and I'll paste it, and now let's pick a font, and now I click tabelize it. Now, once you do that, you will have a code that you can copy, and as well as a table that kind of shows up how it would look. So you can just copy, click this button, copy HTML to clipboard, and then you paste it in your Divi module. So now let's go back to our Divi, and I'm going to put a code module and then paste the code. So once you have your table HTML code, you click on the module and you want to add a code module. And here you can paste the code, and this is how the table will look. And this is like an easy way of formatting. And then if you want to make changes, you can just click on the module setting and target specific sections of the table, so like the rows and the headings and so on. So you can change the format within your page setting by either in the module or by going to module setting for the post and page. So hopefully that helps. Thanks so much for watching.